Here is today's topic, that is the unseen comprehension part, and that is let there be peace. A wise old gentleman retired and purchased a modest home near a junior high school. He spent his first week of his retirement in peace and contentment. Then a new school year began. Modest means not large. Junior high school stands for, that is up to class 8, and contentment means happiness, satisfaction. Then a new school year began. A new session started. The very next afternoon, three young boys, very young and very energetic, after after school gets over, the children feel very energetic, came down the street, beating merrily on every trash can they encountered. Trash can means, they beating merrily means kicking happily on trash can, all the rubbish that was on the road. They met the crashing percussion means the sharp crashing sound, continued day after day, until finally the wise old man decided it was the time to take some action. The next afternoon, he walked out to meet a young percussionist, a musician who plays percussion. So, percussionist means a musician who plays percussion. They banged their way down the street. Stopping them, he said, "You kids are a lot of fun. I like to see it. Used to do the same thing when I was your age. Will you do me a favor? I'll give you each a dollar if you will promise to come around every day and do your thing. If you do the same thing again and again, I'll give you $1. The kids were elated and continued. They were very much surprised and very happy to do a bang-up job on the trash can. After a few days, the old timer greeted the treats. He had a sad smile on his face. "This recession is really putting a big dent in my income." So, recession means there is cut in his... This recession, every day he is paying that $1, that payment here is really putting a big dent in my income. He told them, "From now on, I'll only be able to pay you 50 cents to beat on the cans." The noisemakers are obviously displeased, but they did accept his offer and continued till afternoon ruckus. Ruckus means chaos. A few days later, the willy retiree approached them. So the crafty or clever retiree approached them again as they drummed their way down the street. "Look," he said, "I have not received my social security check yet, so I'm not going to able to give you more than 25 cents. Will it be okay?" "A lousy quarter, 1/4. The drum leader exclaimed, "Only this much? If you think we're going to waste our time." "We are not going to waste our time. Now look, there was a problem that they were making so much noise, and now they're saying that we'd not do that for that much money." You can understand how clever this old man is. "Beating these cans around for a quarter. You are mistaken." "No way, mister. We quit." And the old man enjoys peace and serenity of the rest of his days. Serenity means quietness or peaceful. How did the schoolboys entertain themselves? Answer I'll not write, I'll only speak. The schoolboy used to entertain themselves by kicking the cans on their way. Where did the old man find a new home after retirement? The old man found a new home after retirement near a middle school. How much was he willing to spend each boy at the beginning? He was willing to pay $1 each boy at the beginning. What did the old man mean when he said, "Do your thing"? The old man said... The old man mean that they should continue doing their work. Did the old man act wisely? How? Yes, obviously the old man acted wisely. Listen to the answers carefully and try to write. The old man obviously acted wisely as he encouraged the boys to continue their work, and he had paid for that. Later on he stopped paying, so the boys stopped working according to the old man's plan. What would you have done had you been in the old man's place? I would also do the same as the old man did, because the old man stopped the problem without causing any kind of disorder or any kind of quarrel. Complete the table using information from the passage. The recession put a dent in his income. Effect: he reduced the amount from $1 to $0.50. They lost interest and quit. Later on, the payment was reduced to $1 by $4, means a quarter dollar, 25 cents. They were offered a dollar. The children continued playing the, kicking the drums. The man decided to take action. The children caused too much of trouble. So up to this, first you write this part. In the next video, we'll discuss the second part.